can you tell us the difference between prebiotics and probiotics? Because I think the majority of people will have heard of probiotics, but not necessarily know what they do, and then what is the relationship then with prebiotics and our gut bacteria?
Okay, well, it's easy. What you need to...
Could we like that?
What you need to remember is that probiotics are live bacteria, so you need to take them alive, and they don't establish in your gut, so they would provide the benefit to your gut and further in your metabolism, but they don't stay there. Prebiotic is a bacterial food, so it would specifically enhance or fortify the bacteria, the good bacteria that you already have in your gut. So it's just feeding the good bacteria that you already have in your gut.
So basically, the probiotics are just renting and the prebiotics have bought the house.
Yes.
They're in there. Good. Easy.
Exactly. I like that.
So we know that probiotics and prebiotics can come in pill form, like supplement form, and they're also in foods. What do you think's best, taking the pills or getting your probiotics and prebiotics through what you eat?
Well, at this stage, I would prefer to eat food, because you would be exposed to a wider range of naturally occurring probiotics. So at this stage of the research, we don't really know which specific probiotic you should take for your particular needs. And taking a pill would restrain yourself to this one particular strain. And therefore, I would probably prefer just eat a range of foods, you know, so you get better chances to be exposed to the right ones.
What sort of foods are prebiotics and probiotics in?
Well, prebiotics is all sorts of undigestible fibers. So all the foods that contain undigestible fibers, like bran, for example, would contain naturally occurring prebiotics. The probiotics are found in all fermented foods. So yogurts, obviously.
Sauerkraut,
of course.
So what's the ideal then? Is it that in however many years' time you have your gut bacteria sequence, you know what ones you need, and someone in a lab creates the perfect probiotic for you and you drink it every day?
That would be amazing. I mean, that's really an idea that we've been working on. We know how to extract your good bacteria and design a prebiotic that would specifically enhance your good bacteria, so you would have your own personalized prebiotic. It is feasible, it's just extremely expensive and time-consuming.
We believe in you. It can happen.
Yeah, keep going.
We believe.